Longtime Dane County Supervisor Paul Rusk has died. The county board announced he died over the weekend at home. Rusk was elected to represent District 12 on the north side of Madison and Maple Bluff in 2002. He served as chair of the Dane County Board's Public Protection and Judiciary Committee for more than 12 years. Rusk was most recently a member of the Public Works and Transportation Committee and the director of the Alzheimer's and Dementia Alliance of Wisconsin. He was 65 years old.